an MCC Tournament Championship on the line. Welcome to your IWU Sports Update. I'm Chase Evans. The Lady Wildcats took on Bethel College Monday night, trying to capture both the regular season and the tournament crowns. Early started off with a couple seniors. Rachel Steinbacher get over to Ashley Brooks. Dial it up. 1, 2, 3 of those. Ties it up early. Now Freeman over to Stephanie Burch. She had a huge first half. Boom goes that dynamite. 3 of her 11 points in the first frame. Now Claire Freeman off in the open court says, whoop, there you go, Paige Smith, up and in for 2. And here she is again in transition. Someone pick her up. She takes it this time herself, up and in, gets the friendly roll. IWU goes into the half up by 15. Looking comfortable in the second as well, Paige Smith. Nice dribble drive in the paint. She's so tough down there. 2 of her points. Now in transition once again, Ashley Brooks, a senior, off to Crystal Stone King, the MCC Player of the Year, certainly playing like it. The closest Bethel got was with that shot. It cut it to 13, but IWU hit their free throws down the stretch. Your final is 68-54. IWU captures the MCC crown, as well as the regular season title. They're number one in the country. They cut down the nets on Monday, and they head into Sioux City, Iowa, the number one seed, looking like the favorite. Going to be fun to watch. That's your IWU Sports Update. I'm Chase Evans.